say to a recruit considering Clemson? One thing.
I mean, you only get one opportunity to make a decision. And, I mean, I just say don't waste it. I mean, going into the recruiting process, I was always looking at other schools, but I mean, there's just something different about Clemson. And that's, it's worth taking a chance on there.
Who were you training and who were you training with?